Here's where we are thus far. I have 11 of 11 beams turned on. I have 439 solved plus 77 environmental puzzles. I have not completed an entire stack obelisk thing yet. Last time, I couldn't quite figure out how the scattered puzzles, the triangles worked, but I was just fiddling around doing environmental puzzles, and I stumbled upon one, and it sort of dawned on me what they meant. So I decided, since there's a whole other area, that I might as well do another stream. And I'm looking at this thing. I've been wandering around the island, like, watching other people's videos and streams, and watching TV shows and movies, that kind of stuff. And found a number of things. I was just before the stream, I wandered through here one last time. And I think I found one of the environmental puzzles that has been confusing me. I figured out a few of the puzzles, the environmental ones, that I hadn't been able to figure out. I worked them out, and I'll go over them and what I did in just a moment. Tempest, 190 for a solid year. Thank you very much. Did I reset back to before the elevator? Yeah, the elevator is the end of the game, so yes, I did. We've been to the end of the game and to the credits area. So I saw this right here. This is clearly, it looks really strongly like the end of a line. And it looks like there's something going on there. And that's gotta be it. So I'm thinking I have to be up there to have the right perspective. For a long time, I thought it was, let's see, to get on the roof, I guess we go over here. For a long time, I thought this one, because of the shape and its proximity to the two others, was the big hole in the wall on the other side of this building. But I don't think so anymore. I think it's this. Bam! I did a number of environmental puzzles in the swampy area. And let's see, where else did I find some? In the treehouse area, I got three or four there. Let's go look at the obelisk again. Then I'll show you, I figured out the ones in the castle. I'll show you how that worked. And I figured out the one in the last environmental puzzle inside the mountain. I'll show you that too, or the last one that I was trying to figure out last time, and I decided not to slow down the stream for it. Did I learn? Yeah, Q. Why is that not listed in the options menu? It should. I'm pretty sure it's not. I looked through the options menu multiple times, and I couldn't find that. Yeah, Q in Arcs of Outlaw. So that was this one we just did. The black on the roof looks like an environmental puddle. Yeah, it is. It is. And that's what I thought that one we just did was going to be. The black on the roof is a puzzle. There's one right here. And there's the mirror there. You have to be lower. So I thought the up, left, and down one was going to be like that, just from a different perspective. But it wasn't. All right, let me look at this again. So these ones, let's see. Do I know where these are? Not just looking at it, I don't. This, I think, is that right there, which means I'm missing the one to the right. And there's several. Let's go just wander through the desert briefly. If I don't find things quickly, then we'll head over to the castle and then the mountain and to the, we'll have to figure out how to get into the challenge area, because there's a puzzle to get in, or at least to get closer to being in. But at least the mechanic is will no longer be a mystery. It's how many sides the line must pass through the little box containing the triangles. I think I worked out that top one you are missing. Which top one? Are you going to be doing the alternate ending on this stream? You mean the credits area? I did do the credits area. So, okay, you see, all right, this one. We did the one that goes down here because it's lit up. But not that one for whatever reason. I don't know why I didn't get both of those when I did them. Okay, let's go look at the shapes again. There might be more in this floor. Like I tried to do all kinds of patterns in the floor, but sometimes it's easy to miss little details. Okay, so that was, yeah, that one to the right. So then there's this guy. This guy, and then a super duper squiggle. It would be nice. I should be like screenshotting this and then carrying it around, like having it open on my other monitor. Doesn't look like there's any there. Then we've got that guy, super duper squiggle. There's a lot of squiggly ones. That one. I don't know where these are exactly, so it's hard to narrow down where they are. Okay, so let's just look around. I hadn't worked out that the glare of the sun was covering them, I guess. Let's look around out in the sand over in these areas. I did find at least, I think I found at least one, and one of them I got from a boat, I think. I think this is, yeah, this was one to the right from the boat. That looks like one right there, doesn't it? Like it. Oh wait, yeah, I did this one, right? Yeah. Did I not? I'm pretty sure I did. That goes all the way down there like that. Hang on, did I do this one? Oh, do we have to get the light to. Oh, hang on. Oh, no. Come on, man. Oh, what's wrong with you? Okay, I'm pretty close to this one. Maybe if I back up more. Just gotta get the glare at the right thing. I think when I first ran around in here, I hadn't yet done this area and realized that all these puzzles are based on the glare of the sun. So the farther away we get, they line up less and less, the glare. So we probably need to get closer. You can wear, I can wear a skirt for airflow. Well, I am wearing shorts. Oh, now there's one here. That's pretty cool. So the different distances you're at provide different glare patterns. There it is. Hey! Plus two! 4, 3, 9 plus 8, 1. Pretty cool. I'm still missing some super duper squiggly ones, for sure. And I found another one which I didn't do because I wanted to put it on the stream. Am I trying to 100% the game? I don't know if that's really feasible without looking stuff up. So probably not. I want to 90% the game. 90% would be pretty good. Okay, so I found one. Where did I find it? Right here. It's in the freaking grass. Or it's not grass. It's sand. Found one in the sand right here. Bam! Let's go take a look, see what we have left. Oh, that was this guy, Mr. Squiggly Doo. off on his own. Alright, so there's no more in the sand around him, I guess we can say. I guess we could look down here. Very quickly, my internet seems to have stabilized, so that's lovely. Okay, so in this one, there were lights I turned on and off, right? Oh, wow. So this might depend on, like, which lights are on or off, if there's one in here. That could take a while to figure out. Although, I guess there's only so many lights. You can't have multiple lights on at once, right? And I think doing that turns it off. Okay, we can try turning them off. Nope. Do I plan to stream Dark Souls 3? Yes. What I would like to do is, because most of my playthrough of Dark Souls 2 never really ended up on YouTube. I did some of the highlights, which were good, but I would like to do more with the editing of the archives. Oh, look at these things. Okay. Oh, I must have already done this one, right? I think I did. Did I match it up underground? Oh, this is the other right to left. Aha, I already did one. Okay. What about the other guy? This must be the other one. Right? Yeah, I did him too. Both of ya. Okay, so that was those two. Alright, so two in this room. Oh, this one has the water at different levels. If there's one in here, it's going to be a nightmare to figure out. There's a spot on the wall there. Is that... That's because the water is up high? If this lowers down, that'll turn into a circle. How do I turn the water... Oh, right here. Okay. Or is the water low right now? I can't really tell. No, it's high. It's getting lower. Yeah, that is a circle. Look at this thing. Okay, I think... Yeah, you might have to trace it as it goes down, because otherwise you end up with this pure black background. Does it loop around? I think there might be something there. We have to find the right spot to stand at. That goes there and down, and it looks like there's an ending right there. And I can't see the whole line here. It looks like it goes all the way down and then loops around or something. So maybe I have to be over here. Nah. Okay. So we need to be standing, see what, I think what this is wanting to loop there. Once we get past this part, I think we're in the home stretch, as long as we're standing in the right spot. If we're not standing in the right spot, we'll be screwed. I think it's something like this. Like, stand right here and wait for that to be in the right spot. We can try to catch it as it comes up. We won't be able to, I don't think we'll be able to complete it coming up. It probably has to be going down because the water will be in the way, but we can at least confirm where the start is. So if I just line that up. So as the reflection comes up, that should turn into a circle. I just want to confirm that that's what it's doing. Yep. Okay, but we're losing the line. All right, that's what it is. Okay, so I gotta get all the way over there. Is there another spot? Is this the only spot where I can change the levels, or is there another one of those over here? Oh, there is. Okay, that's very handy. I don't know if I could get over. Oh, and there's one right here. Oh, shoot, I could have been in the right spot. Dang it. Okay, well, crap. Hopefully this is the right spot for it to link up at the bend. This is pretty cool. Okay, please be in the right spot. Okay, we're fine. Heyo! Bam! Okay, so that was the super duper squiggly angular one. I'm missing one that does that. I don't know if it's gonna be down here, but that's what I'm missing. So there were two left for that obelisk, and I got one left. That would be very cool to have an entire obelisk finished. I don't expect to get all of the environmental puzzles, but having some of them would be, or like one guy finished, that'd be good. That'd be good. So the these big puzzles on the ground, you have to walk through them. You can't solve them here. You slide this thing to reset them, but you've got to walk across the panels to start the puzzle in the right sequence. And then from up there, you can trace these things as if they were environmental puzzles. So I knew that much, and I had one of them done, which I think was half. You have to do this one twice because it has two starting spots. And here's the thing. There's these big walls that are in the way that prevent you from doing things like going here from up there. They block the way. And so what you have to do, I had to come down here and find a less intuitive, quick and easy way to solve these. I had to reroute every single one. That was the problem. That was the solution. Is not to try to find a different angle than up there to get these to work. I had to actually come down here and just find a different solution to the puzzle. So now, from up in the air, you can trace all of them now, because I found a solution that works with the obstructions in mind. So, see, like this. I worked around this thing being in the way, that thing being in the way. Same thing over here, so this guy was in the way. So I just found a solution, which is less obvious, but still works. Same thing with this guy, with this one. And this guy had to... I had this side, and I had to figure out a way to solve it starting here, from up here, that didn't, like, cross these with this particular line. So that was an extra four environmental puzzles. Okay. So there, that's that. That's that. I guess we can head down into the mountain again. I do want to go look at something, though. I just remembered. And I... We're missing one that does this on that obelisk. And we're way too far away to find a puzzle for that obelisk, right? But... Oh yeah, that's a different shape. Okay, never mind. There's this one right here, which I don't think... I don't know if I ever got that in the right perspective. But it's not the right shape for that swoop. Are there any mods of the game? Not that I'm aware of. Okay, so the mountain. We can try the cloud one real quickly. I'll show you at least the spot that I got closest with. And the clouds drift in and out, and I couldn't get any closer. I sat there for a few minutes and just waited. Let's see, I need to go across the river. Right here, this thing. We can even look at the shape. So I did these ones. This one I couldn't figure out, and I did figure it out. We'll go through that one on our way to the puzzle. I think it's this one. Is that? Okay, so cross the water. And I think the spot that I got the closest, I think it was right here somewhere. And if you stand here long enough, the clouds will sort of move around a bit. Trees in the way there. But these clouds are not static, they are moving. So you have to actually wait for them to move. But I tried that a while, and I couldn't get it to line up exactly right. So, oh well. Okay, so back up the mountain. We're gonna do that one. And then we're heading to the new area. And to get up the mountain, I think I actually... Do I have to go this way? This path of this mountain is so confusing sometimes. Is it possible the tree... Yeah, I tried using the tree and the mountain as one edge. I don't know. I tried a lot of variations. I never quite got it to line up right. This is a mod of Braid. Yeah, that's the last thing that this game needs is like time manipulation and left to right manipulation. Oh, I found the other half of this too. So I think on stream I found these. Right, the white ones. How's it line up? Like this? Okay, I found that. So that starts here and goes down there and there if you're standing in the right spots. And I think, does it go there too? Maybe not. There's the other half. I couldn't figure that one out. I did get it to line up eventually though. I don't even know if I can remember it. Oh, here it is. Yeah, right there. Bam. Goes down there. It's built on the same engine as Braid. That's funny. I mean, if he's been working on the game long enough, and maybe at one point this was a 2D game, that would be one Frankensteinian monster of a game engine. Okay, so here, environmental puzzles. This is an environmental puzzle, which I can solve from here, because I can see the end. These two are also environmental puzzles, starting for this blue line and the orange line, but you have to get the line to end there. That's the tricky part. One half is easy, because you naturally solve the puzzle that way just to get down there. So once you get down there, you can look up and solve the bluish-greenish line. The orange line is harder, and I figured it out last night or the night before. Let's see if I can remember. I think it goes like... Yeah, the problem is trying to get the blue line to route into here. So I had to figure out this. So I think now we can move the blue line over. You had to make it so that the blue line gets out of the way while still allowing the orange line to let you back across to the other side. That was a tricky bit. Okay, so now that works. Now we go to the other side and we solve it so the orange line exits there. We can go down and solve it from above. That'll be plus one! Like this. Let's see. Oh, they, right. Bam! Okay. That last little step wasn't hard. The hard part was trying to figure out how to go back and forth so that you could have the orange line. Because when you solve it the original way, it's actually the opposite. The blue line is going across. You got to get the orange line out of the way so that the blue line can end in the path down. And then you've got to like rework it step by step. It was pretty tricky. It took me a little while, but now we can get... Hooray! 439 plus 85. Okay. Well, here we are again. So each of these you have to pass by three times. This one... Okay, so like right here, I can't do this. Gotta go around this way. This one looks like there's probably a lot of answers though, right? Or at least a couple. Oh, his... Oh no, his pencil is not in the way. Hole in the rocks. What's this do? Just open the door? I want to see if this gives me a plus, Alright, 440 plus 85. This probably is not going to give me 441. No. Okay, just curious. If that counted. Update the description. I might update it periodically. So I think this is going to lead into the area I was trying to get into and couldn't find the way in. This looks deceptively simple. Then we get to that spot. What if I do... Okay. What if we go around this way? Nope. Okay, what if we do this? That's kind of... I guess that gap kind of throws a wrench in the plans. How many are left? Total puzzle count is 523 plus 135. So I'm like... About 100 off, something like that. About 100 off, all told. Okay, let's do it. Let's grab this guy first. Okay, bam. Balam. Yeah, this is gonna go right over, well maybe eventually. This is gonna lead to the woo. Look at this. This is gonna lead to the catwalk above the theater room I'm I'm very confident in that now. What's up, Neon? How is the unlocking of mysteries going? It's going pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna assume I don't have to solve this guy from here. Will it let me from here? Guess not. Oh, there's one down there. Oh, that's a reflection, maybe? Can I solve it from here? I can't even really see it properly. Very cool. I'm looking around for environmental stuff. Just kind of keeping my eye out for overlapping shapes. Oh, we have a choice. There. More Tetris-y doos. Or we can go upstairs. What's the chance of this not being the last stream? Ask me at the end of the night. It depends on how quick the progress is. Bridge. Does this actually work as a bridge, or is it just gonna sit there? This is like the discarded, unwanted puzzles of the world section. Okay, no bridge. Alright, not that one yet. Oh god. Really? Alright, let's do this one. Okay, they want a friend. So, can't do that. I can do... I can't place these guys together, though. Oh, wait, I can do this. Yeah, you can do this, because it's going to eliminate the starburst, not the dot. Right? I think. But then this one doesn't work. Okay. So, I need to... I need to somehow include the caltrop with this group up here, I think. Unless I can... like, do something like this to get it out of... get that one isolated right off the bat. Or, you know, by the end. Like that. That should work. I don't know why this guy's flashing, because it should just... but I guess it wants to eliminate this one. How do I... do that and have it be grouped. Oh, all right. Okay. It's gotta be like this. Right? So, how do I do that? Because I gotta. Oh. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. I meant to do it that way. Okay, starburst, don't mind. The green dots don't care too much about starburst. All right. Oh god. I really don't like these ones. Seriously. Let's go look at the other hallway. We'll come back. We've got a lot of different options right now. I don't have to beat my head against the wall and, like, mentally calculate which color is actually which color. Let's just look around for a bit, do some puzzles. Very cool, this area. Very spooktacular. Wait, I came from there. Oh, everybody loves a comp. Oh god, triangles. Oh, hang on. Okay, that is definitely a puzzle up there. We just have to find the right angle. Maybe I have to be further up. Or maybe over there. Yeah! Okay, so we've got an elevator. More puzzles, triangles. One, huh? Okay. What have we here? Can I walk through here? Yes. Are you kidding me? Oh. Did I ever see that this door was here? I don't think I even, like, noticed I could walk back here. I've been on this path before. What do triangles do? The triangle shows how many line segments can pass through that, around that block. Yeah, I walked by here a couple times. It wasn't lit up like that. Like, it's very noticeable right now, but it would just be dark. It just looked like that piece of rock, basically. So the line can only pass along one side of each of those squares because there's one triangle in each of them. Yeah, all the interconnectedness is really cool. Dialogue.
Then the occupant of the first would shout to keep him clear. And if the other did not hear the first time, nor even when called three times, bad language would inevitably follow. In the first case, there was no anger, and in the second, there was. Because in the first case, the boat was empty. And in the second, it was occupied.
Occupado.
And so it is with man.
Uh-huh.
If he could only roam empty through life, who would be able to injure him? Shuang Tzu, 4th century BC.
So? How did it go?
I don't know.
Oh, it is a dialogue. Look at that!
I don't remember. Wait, what? No, it's not... It's normal for me. I never remember my dreams. If I try right when I wake up, I can just barely remember fragments. Later in the day, even 20 minutes later, those fragments are gone. And if I read them later, it's like these are ramblings of a crazy person.
Yeah, but then how do we know there aren't any side effects? I mean, do you remember everything else about your life?
It's fine. I mean, we're just doing suppression, not lobotomies. I mean, everything is still there. In dreams, we often take on personalities that are a little different. We forget details of our waking life and remember fictions in their place. How does that happen? Well, we're just using the same pathways. That's fine. But really, how should I know if something's missing?
I don't know.
If you
Good question.
Forget a few random little things, how would you remember that you forgot? Nothing big is missing. You don't think. Wait. Who are you again?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Why did we let you go first?
First hasn't happened yet. I was just dipping my toes into the pool. Real first happens when someone dives right in and gets to decide for themselves when to come out.
4, 4, 5.
What's that gonna be? You? Oh.
I long for the days when we weren't sure we'd be doing anything this scary.
It'll be fine. It's not scary.
4, 4, 6. It counted. And there's two starts, so I think I might get a 4, 4, 7 by going back up.
Okay, no.
Am I still playing Hearthstone? Not at the moment, but in general, yes.
What?
4, 4, 6. Let's see if we get one for going up.
Yes. Because of the test.
No, I did not. Okay, go back down. Oops. Ah, da, da, da.
Yeah. Have a good night. I'll see you.
You were about to say short and sweet quote. What do you... Do you know what game this is? Okay, I don't think I've been down here. Have I? This area's a little... Oh, no, we did. This is... I came from here, right? Okay, and then there's that. All right, gotcha. We came from here, I think. Let's just figure out exactly which direction I am moving in. Yeah, yeah, all right. We came in through here. Okay, we've been up there. All right, let's look down here. We haven't been here yet. All right, we got a row of guys, some individual ones, more rows. And then... Oh, here we go. If you didn't like that dialogue, you're gonna like this one!
God bade me behold the sea, and I saw the ship sinking and the planks floating. Then the planks, too, were submerged. And God said to me, those who voyage are not saved. And he said to me, those who, instead of voyaging, cast themselves into the sea, take a risk. And he said to me, those who voyage and take no risk shall perish. And he said to me, in taking the risk, there is a part of salvation. And the wave came and lifted those beneath it and overran the shore. And he said to me, the surface of the sea is a gleam that cannot be reached, and the bottom is a darkness impenetrable. And between the two are great fishes, which are to be feared.
Mm-hmm.
Nefari, circa 970.
Some heavy breathing there.
I'm going to the store. Do you want a sandwich or something?
You've been standing there for like an hour.
Whoa, creepy.
I didn't want to interrupt.
And I don't like sandwiches. Have you ever seen me with a sandwich? Why would you think I want a sandwich?
Sorry.
I feel like I'm witnessing something.
No, I need some sleep.
It's okay. We're all working hard.
I just want to read it right. We're going to be hearing this a lot of times. Every little thing matters because it gets so multiplied.
It's good. It's already good.
Thanks. Yeah. But we've kind of picked high goalposts. Every little bit matters.
Is that Sean Bean?
Can you get me a coffee?
Is that it? Is it over? Oh, that was a short one. Is it over? It's over. I like this one. I like that one better than the other ones because it feels like... I don't know. There's something going on there. I'm reading this stuff, but please don't make me read this stuff. Why are you making me read this stuff? Why am I your prisoner? All that kind of stuff. Okay, so I can't put that guy there. How can we rearrange this? I'm going to just shift these things. Can't do that because of the break. In the line. It's funny that you liked that one more than the other ones because of another one I didn't find. It sounds like all those other stuff, it seems like because we're in the secret challenge area or whatever, that we're seeing behind the veil a little bit. And like we heard all those other philosophical ones, and now we're hearing the people being forced to record it. It's like we're breaking the fourth wall a little bit. I really like that. That's pretty cool. I like the fourth wall being broken. That's my jam. Okay, so I can't do it the same way because then I won't be able to get up there. Can we do it this way? Basically, it's the same. Just shift the whole thing. Yeah, okay. I'll get it when I find that other one. Speedrunners. There are speedrunners for this game. This grid's big. Okay, so we might have to combine everything into one group like that, or it might be two halves, like that, whatever. So can I combine them in a similar shape that matches? So like, I guess like this. Okay, but that matches the one on the bottom, but not the one on the top, obviously. The two at the top really don't seem to fit together very well, do they? So I'm thinking maybe I have to put them all together. So let's just do one at a time. So this guy, let's just say he's there. And then if we add the other one, it's like that. Yeah, that doesn't quite work either. Okay, what if we do it like that? Okay, let's try this guy first. Hundred % run is down to 2.5 hours. It's a lot of memorization, right? There's no randomization in the game. I don't really understand why you would speedrun this. Like, the speedruns that are fun to watch take a lot of skill. Like, Super Mario 64 is awesome to watch because it's freaking hard. Oh, wait, hang on. I put that there. But I don't know. I mean, if you like it, you like it. Okay, so the Tetris piece here, this guy. These two dots here, I think, are these two dots here. So that means we want, like, a this kind of thing. So he's going to go there. Maybe not. 1, 2, 3. Then I would have to fill this space right here. If he's there, I can't really, can I? No, damn. The enjoyment is the execution of knowledge. Yeah, I mean, I guess so. It's just not a game I would immediately think of to live stream. All right, not to live stream. To speedrun. Boop, 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 boop. Let's see. Okay, can't put you there. Oh, I can. Can I invert them? Or if you just flip-flop, swip-swap? I can do it this way. Oh, right. That guy's not even in there. Okay. So putting that guy here. That was close. It's like this. Oh, damn it! That's not it either. That's why that's there, that's why that's there. You played a mage that renoed 4 times because of duplicate. You entombed his last reno and run and won. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. Okay, so this guy can't go there or there. Here. Oh, okay, so let's try... Can I put this guy here? And then that guy... No. Nope! Okay, what if I put this guy here? Hmm. Okay, where are the possible spots in this map that are solvable if I move this guy? He can be here. But then the other guy has no spot, so that's not it. He can be here. Nope. He could be here. Oh, wait. Is that it? He's got to be here. Aha! Okay, so this one I can't do that way because of the starting and ending positions, I think. Or can I? No, I can't. So I've got to move them. Like that. Yeah, I guess the routing, if you're just going to any percent, There might be some interesting routing ideas. Because some of the lasers are quicker to get than others. The timed puzzle before the elevator varies. Oh, I guess so. Yeah, the next expansion in Hearthstone's coming in about a month-ish, probably Old Gods related. And I currently have like 5,000 gold, something like that, to buy all the packs in the world. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, no, that don't work. That don't work. Okay, so in the past, these breaks have been... sometimes where I need to overlap. But in this one, I don't think so. Oh, wait. Hang on. Yeah, no, I can't do it like this because then that one's not in the frame. If I invert them, I can't go through there. So this doesn't work. Or not revert, not invert them, but flip their position, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. Why can't I do this? I can. Oh, look at that. Oh, the forest one, you don't have to see, you don't have to actually solve the forest because you just need to know the pattern. I guess that's true. Okay, one more. So this time I can't do that because of this guy right there. I put him there. That's to stop me from... Nothing's gonna stop me. That's what. Whoosh. Okay, maybe not that one yet. We're going to work up to that one. That scares me a little bit. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of dots. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm going to have to move them too, probably. Got to reach this guy. Okay, let's just try some things. So if I move that big guy down there to reach the dot. Let's start on the other side. Okay, so this guy's like that. If I move... I'm thinking you have to swap these around in order to reach everything. It might not be in one big group, but you definitely have to move something to get this. So, like, this guy could be here. Like that. But I can't move him there because... Or I guess the dot could be beneath him. The dot could be beneath there. But then I need to get a shape to include that. So like that. So the dot will be down there in the, like this. Starting to look like a swastika a little bit. Doot 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 dot. So then I need to... 1, 2, 3, vertical... Oh no, up and over, the dupe, the dot. Yeah, okay, so this is it. I just have to find the right order to do it in. So I do this. How did I do it? What did I just do? Was it this? Yes! Where is he at? I have done all the lasers. I am in the last area technically in the game. I don't know about technically. How do you say last area? Definitively. Same configuration, but we've got a break there. All right, so we have to solve it just in a different way. So there's not a break here now, so that's possibly a clue. This guy, so for instance, I can't do this because there's a break there. Maybe I can if I combine the others in a certain way. So, let's do this. Okay, so dot reached. Dot in line. Then I have to get up to this guy. Okay, so that's the corner, the dot. Or no, that I haven't used the dot yet. I will use the dot to grab him. So he's part of the shape. What haven't I used? Did I use them all? Yeah, I used them all. Okay, and we still haven't enclosed the vertical line. So I'm missing one. Oh yeah, Fox, I did find a few beavers after looking. I've looked around the Ark Island for hours looking for those stupid beavers. I did find a couple. But I'm going to try to use the coordinates you sent me about the level 100. Or was that Cthulhu that sent me that? Whoever sent me put the coordinates in our chat, I'll try to get a beaver. Ralphie's doing rum reviews? Yes, I did see that. Okay, so this doesn't work, but it's this kind of thing where you've got to group them and then try to get them to work. All right, so let's start from a different premise. We've got to get up here to the end, so let's say we put that guy there. Then we've got to put the small corner there. So we've enclosed everything but the angle. I've got the dot and the line left, so it's... that. Your plow. Okay, new configuration. And that center. I'm either going to use all of it or none of it, huh? Oh, so Nimrod's been killing all the freaking beavers. Great. Freaking asshole. Okay, so let's see. We're going to include that. All right, so I've got the bendy dude and the little double line. Okay, so that's the bendy dude, the double line, the triple line, triple dot, double dot, not the solo dot. But I can't get to the single dot over on the right. With this particular configuration. Maybe I have to go around it. Okay, let's start here. Maybe we should start with him. I'm thinking we're going to have to use all of these, but maybe we should try going around them. Alright, so let's just say, like, I get that guy. Then we'll add the triple line. Okay, I've got the bendy guy, the triple line, and the dot. I think this kind of works if I do it like this. Oh, but now I can't get to the end. All right, let me just see if this pattern works. Okay, did I do everything right? We've got the bendy guy, the double one, the triple one, and the dot. Yes, okay, now can I do this and actually solve the puzzle? Can I reroute it? No. Crap. Damn. Okay, so I put everything in the right spot. I just can't get to the exit. Yes, I can. Kerblamo. Do they all have to be in one group? No, not necessarily. That's just the way I've been solving them thus far, and it's been working. So I have not adjusted my strategy. Usually you would think they would. So if this guy, for instance, there's no way to solve him if he's by himself, because he just doesn't fit, right? He doesn't fit. You can't get to him without moving him. So it's been my assumption we have to include them in one big group. So now we've got to use these guys to move him somewhere. Okay, so for instance, let's see, square. That's all of them, but I'm not enclosing the L shape. So that's kind of close-ish if we put the square there. I could put the L shape and the square there. I still can't enclose them. So our puzzle is 5 blocks high, and we can go a potential 5 blocks high to come up here to get him. So they have to be stacked on top of each other. There can't be any overlap, right? So I think it's got to be something like that. To get him. No, I see it. I see it. Okay. Alright, same thing. Not the same thing. Yeah, same thing. Ooh. 2, 3. No, okay, so I think these ones might be separate. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was easy. That one was the easiest one. Will I stream Dark Souls 3? You betcha. Okay. Three. These are separated by two spaces, I think. So I think it's gonna be like this. Yeah. Okay, these guys, I think they delete dots. I think they're like little baby lambdas. Which means I've got to overlap stuff. So let's see, let's just put them together first. So I'm not enclosing them, obviously. Okay, so that doesn't work. Or do I have to... 1, 2, 3... I wonder if these little guys, the light blue ones, deleting the yellow ones, I wonder if that lets me overlap the shapes in a different way, or if they get deleted after the fact. They probably get deleted beforehand. So that means that my square is now like that. So I should be able to do that. Okay. So, three dots for each corner, slightly different configuration. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. They won't touch. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one left. This guy. Okay, we started with this one, and now we're gonna come back to it. I think I have to combine them all into one shape, because the two on the top... Can I? Not sure I can get them to line up properly otherwise. I think I'm three blocks. Oh, I should count the total number of dots. Your head hurts? Did I hit level 85 in Arc yet? No, not yet. Okay, so on the bottom we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On top we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 14. And I'm currently enclosing 12 plus... 18. Okay, so I've got 4 too many. Okay, so what if I do that? Okay, now I've got this guy, this guy. Okay, that's not it. Quite. All right, that is 12. I think I needed to take a divot out. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do. Okay. So that's going there. That's going there. Ah. Is it? I don't think this is it either. I wonder if I have to move that L-shape one kind of far away from where I sort of think it should go. I've been starting with the assumption that it's on the... It's connected to the edge of the map, but maybe it's not. So this one doesn't work. Maybe I have to, okay, let's do this. That's 12. 12 dots. I need two more dots. So what if we do this, I'm now doing 16 dots. I need two less, so I need to take a divot out. So let's see if Mr. L-shaped is like right there in the middle. Then... Okay, that's not it. Dang it. And it's got to touch all four of those guys. So the problem with the L-shaped one is if he sticks out with two extra dots in the middle or on the bottom. And then I've got to take in extra dots on those center two columns to get back down to the number of dots we need. So I don't think he's like this. What if it's... Let's try this. Configuration. Okay, this is not going to work. No. Okay, that's not it. Let's move this down one again. Did I find the airplane? I'm not sure. Twelve plus four is 16. Can't take that divot out, or that one, so it'd have to be here. Right? Or what if it's like this? Let me move the L shape over. That's 14. This better not be it, this is too easy. It's not it. You know what would be awesome for to solve these puzzles? You know what I need? I need stencils. I need some cardboard with some lines on it, and I need these Tetris shapes, and I need to just, like, I need to be able to do this on the board. And if this would probably be, I would have solved this within, like, 20 seconds. Because if you could actually just sort of move them around and see how it lines up, I bet it would be a lot easier. Because the problem is... The problem is visualizing the damn thing. All right, let's try something here. So let's maybe we have to do something like, I don't know, like that. So let's just isolate the Mr. L shape on the bottom. And then in the middle. No, this won't work because there's no way to make that shape on the top. Yeah, okay, we can't do it that way. Crap. Every time I think I'm onto something, I'm not onto something. Hold them up to the green screen. Using Photoshop. Kind of similar thing, just a little less tactile. I'm Mr. Won't Even Use a Notepad. I know. I do typically write stuff down. Like, I have a notepad by my desk all the time. Usually for, like, video stuff. But I use it for games too. Alright, so what if this little L shape dude, come on guy. He's here. And we put him here. Okay, how do I... No, that's not it. Alright, we're coming back. We can bounce around. We got a lot of puzzles to do. Let's see, we came in here, so next we are going up here. Oh, I didn't look at these. I don't know. Did I just run right through here looking around? I think we'll do those next, or at least look at them. Have I been up here or not? I get confused. Yeah, okay, we did. This is where... Maybe I... Was I or not? Is this one of the shortcuts? What's up here? Maybe I... No! I have not been up here. Okay. Kind of something like that. You got to zigzag. Maybe we can reverse engineer it a little bit. Okay. Am I in the last hidden area? Yeah, I am. Okay. So this one just sort of leapt up and bit me. Oh. See what a creature of habit we are? Or at least I am. I was sitting there clicking like, why isn't it working? Why isn't it working? Why can't I start it there? Because it doesn't start there, bonehead. Okay, those weren't so tough. Okay, can't walk any farther. I was wondering if I would step into the abyss there. That frickin' half circle on that gate. It's a puzzle somewhere. I'm gonna find it. Maybe let's look at it, from here. I'm a bit far away from here. What's another vantage? Down there, we'll just sort of keep our eye out. Little tricksy half circle. Oh, are we really having... Great. Dropping frames again. So where was I when the frame, it's dropped right around here. Hello, hello. Okay, my in OBS you've got a little monitor for your bandwidth and how many frames you've dropped, and it gives a little light. Usually it's green if your internet's good, red if your stream is crashing, and it's been flashing between Green, orange, yellow, red. Green, orange, yellow, red. So it's not just down, I've been having internet issues in my area. Let me rephrase that. My area has been having issues with internet. A little bit out of my control. We had them at the beginning of the stream, and they went away after a bit, so I guess we'll just sit here and wait. Dropping the streams. It's fine. Okay, let me refresh my browser. Okay, yeah, because my browser was doing the little spinny. So I guess refresh. Although, if you can't see me, you don't know I'm saying to refresh. It's fine for you. It's still, my internet is still flickering. But the good thing is, I'm locally recording it, so hopefully the YouTube archive should be unaffected. Oh, hidden. Okay, we're playing some memory. Maybe I should wait until I'm for sure that it's gone away. They did go away last time. Tell you what, okay, while we're waiting, I want to look around for a perspective while we're seeing if my internet straightens itself out, gets its act together. I want to look for an environment puzzle real quick. Oh, we already did it. Okay, so that is the end of this. All right, we already did it. It's the end of that. All right. It was trolling me. The drops are on the VODs too. Normally, that's because I was exporting from Twitch because I had problems with my local recording getting corrupted. I fixed that issue. So the VODs from here on out are going to come from my local recording. Do you remember if you recorded that Roller Coaster Tycoon park you were making months ago? Okay, so yes, I was... we'll wait a little bit, just like a minute more, hopefully for the internet to even out. It should be mostly fine now. I was working on a custom scenario in Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. To try to max out as many roller coasters as possible. I finished it, and it's the next thing we're going to stream after I'm done with The Witness. It's going to be a 200 roller coaster challenge. Originally, I think I said 500, but I learned you can't actually make 500 rides in a roller coaster park in that game. Okay. Okay, so the dots are hidden. You have to remember where they are. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh, now it's getting tricky. Now I don't remember what it said. Oops. I probably passed through some that time too. I did. Dang it. Most anticipated game of the year that's not out yet? No Man's Sky? Probably No Man's Sky? There's a game, I can't remember the name of it, it's like a more of a retro pixely game. Can't remember the name of it, it's on my wish list, but I would probably No Man's Sky just off the top of my head. Okay, so... Oh, hey! Oh, look at this one! Not squares! Ooh. Okay. All right. I think I'll just try to pass through as much as possible. Yeah, okay. Try to pass through as many of those as possible instead of trying to remember where all the dots are. Come on! Wow, alright. Oh! Yeah! Look at that! Alright. So, these weren't so bad. I guess we can try the funny looking colors one. What am I up to now? 480 plus 86. Maybe I'll update the description for the stream. Hooray. Where was I? The stream froze? Stream is jumping again. Yeah, it is. Ugh, seriously. It's so annoying. As a streamer and as someone watching the stream, I mean, it's annoying on both ends. It's really annoying to have happen to you. Okay, stay green, internet. Are the plus puzzles the environment ones? Yeah, they are. Plus puzzles are environment. Okay, so here I'm thinking we have to make a pinwheel. Because we have to put four of them together. Mmm. Where's the other line? Oh. There's only one line. So I have to do this all from... Wait a second. It's not gonna rotate with me, right? Now you backed me up way over here. Hey, rotate. How about you rotate, guy? Huh. So, when I started from here, the camera didn't move. But when I get right on top of it, it moved me off of it. It moved me. Two lines, huh? Do I have to solve half of it first, and then the other half from the other side? Stay green, internet. Quit with the frame drops. 3. I can rotate them. I can rotate them. So that could be... Okay, okay, okay. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4. And you can rotate them. Alright, 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 alright. Okay, so from here... Not gonna let me do it from this angle. Let me just check. Oh no, I can't. Okay, this is right perspective. Oops. Oh, that's not an exit. Two. I wonder if, these obviously have multiple solutions, but I don't think it matters how many, which. I mean, do I have to solve them from other ends? I don't know. Okay, no more frame drops. I mean it. Okay, so this one's kind of the same. Alright, this one looks easy. At first glance. Yes. Alright, this one I cannot rotate. Okay, so I can't go this way. Or maybe I can. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, no, I can't. Okay, let's do this. What's that? Is there anything on the other side there? A black dot. Okay. Oh, the exit's there. Okay, maybe we start from here. Ka-ching! Alright. Those were interesting, but not super tricksy. Let's keep looking around. I'm trying to avoid the crazy colors one. I just went up there, right? Is that where I just was? I guess we'll go do crazy colors. Maybe there's a door. It seems like it says I was. Oh, we haven't done this one. I was told there was 70 or so in here, and I haven't done anywhere near that amount. I don't think so, anyway. So there's probably an extra room or so that gets opened up. How is the stream, anyway? Can you guys see stuff? Is the stream working? We got 2 dots. 1 dot in the middle. And then 2 dots up there. So I'm thinking at some point we have to go from the bottom to the top to get to the exit, which means we will be passing in between 2 of these guys. So what I'm thinking then is that we're going to have to go up and down multiple times to do that. So something like this. This is around... Maybe like this. Let's see. Okay. So this last guy doesn't have 2. So we might have to do it like this. I think it's going to be something like this. Two. One. Two. to... Oh, that's very close. I just can't get to the exit quite like that. Okay. Okay. Did I do two on all the ones on the bottom? Nope. That one there is not... Okay, that one there is a mistake. I think it's something like that, though. Can't do that. Because then this guy's gonna have two. Okay. So, you need the two, though. So we could do this. Then you had two. That gives you two. I figured out the triangles off camera. This guy is not done. So I'm missing one this time, I think. So that pattern... Oh no. Those guys down there are not correct as well, again. Oh wait, what if... Can I do something like this? Let's try this. Yoinks! Okay, so that guy's got two, this guy's got two, this guy's got two, this guy's got two. Maybe this is, I was trying to go up and down. Maybe I have to go more spiral fashion. So they all have two now, right? Now I need to do kind of a similar thing. Okay, this guy's got two. Two, two, two. Until right here. Son of a bitch. Oh, I don't have to go in between those guys. Okay, so that guy has one. Besides those, I can do this. Or I can even do that. I can do that lower, right? No, I can do it this way. Oh, what am I thinking? Let's do it this. Okay, so all those have one. Right? I messed the singles up. Yeah, doing something off camera. How dare I? I do, to be honest, I do feel guilty sometimes for playing games and not, like, recording it. I've gotten a little bit better about that. That guy, that triangle there has two. Right here. So I can't do it this way of just going straight across because I'm going to run into this problem where I have to get out to go further up. So this doesn't work. I could do it from here, though. And I could get out this way. So that kind of is working. And now that we're here, I can probably... Let's see if this works. Okay, that guy's got two, 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 two. No? Okay, I guess not. Fundamentally flawed. What do you mean fundamentally flawed? I think I had a good idea. Okay, so this triangle, double triangle guy, he's got two. This triangle guy, he got two. This guy's got two. This guy's got two. This guy's got two. This guy has two. I think I just counted wrong. Okay, so now All the guys on the bottom row, they all have two. Okay, so these two guys... Oh, this is where I screwed up, huh? Right there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's just see if I can... He's got one. So maybe I'm gonna have to go, like, up and down instead of around with this idea. They all have one now, I think. Two, 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 two. Okay, he's got two. 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 One. Damn it! Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to go up. This spiraling around thing is not gonna work. Oh, come on. At least leave me in the right spot to start over. Alright, so we're gonna have to go up and down. So, two. Yikes! Two. Did I skip any there? No. So those have two, these have one. These guys here, it's gotta be, these guys need two. So I have to go all the way to the top. Oh, is this how, no, wait. Then this guy has a one. There's gotta be, son of a bitch. Like, grr, doesn't work. These ones, they are so symmetrical. We've got like the row and then the row and then the row. So it's like, I want to find the pattern that works. And once we figure out the pattern that works, we should be okay. So two, two. Okay, but then that guy already had one. So we need to come down here. If I come all the way back down, yeah, we've done messed up. So if we give him, maybe it's some kind of combination of going around in a circle, then going up and down. We can get through the first row fine like that, but we can't get all the way through. Is he in the mountain right now? I am. Okay, those guys have one. This guy has two. Two. Okay, those guys have one. But I have to come back. Oh, wait. Because this guy only has one. So I would have to come back like that. Which gives that guy a two. Let's try going around again. I think that seemed like it was a good idea. Like I was onto something. Okay, he's got two, two, two. Two, two, two. Okay, so now we're into these guys. One, 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 one. Yoinks. Okay, so they're all satisfied. And now we can't go back down here, right? So we've got these upper three lines to work with to get all these guys out. Where's the end? Right there. Okay. Let's go this way. And we want to leave that for the end. Oh, that's a nice sound. Shink, shoink, shoink. Okay, so that corner guy's got two. Then I turn this thing around. And then now we've got the top three lines to work with. So that guy's got two. This guy's got two. What the fuck? I wish it would stay lit up so I can see where I screwed up. Two. Two, two. All right, let's go back over it. Two. Those all have two on the bottom, right? One, one, one. Can't have the right angle on a one triangle. Oh, you're right. You are correct, Mundo. So that, again, same thing. Okay. I probably should have... I wanna try to do it with this bottom thing the way I've been doing it, like that. Because I think that's That's pretty good. Alright, so I guess we're going to have to go up and down through the ones, because otherwise we're going to have that same problem every time. Okay, so let's see, you've got one. You need one. Oh, but if I go back down, I can do this, right? I can do it this way. Ah. So ugly. Okay, that guy's got one, so now we'll go up. Oh, wait, hang on. The X is right there, and I want to go this way. This might be it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Hooray! Hooray! It was a combination. Okay, so you get around the bottom, loop-de-loop, then you go up and down, kind of thing. Yeah, it worked. What did that do? It sounded like it opened something, didn't it? Did it not sound like that? We have to do these now, unfortunately. Are the stupid frames dropping again? Oh. That was not there. Nor was this. Wait, was this here? Yeah, this was here. The other one wasn't. Okay, we've been there. Whoa. Starbursts with colored Tetris puzzles. I'm not exactly sure how that interacts. I'm not sure. Does the starburst want just... No, it must want one Tetris piece, not an individual square. But... Okay, they're not... Oh, come on, Flash, tell me what I'm doing wrong. No? Starburst, I guess, do they want their own square? So if I put those together... I mean, does it need to be like... There were a few on the treetop? Yeah, there might have been. I don't remember. It's been a while since I did those. Do they want their own space? I know they need a partner, but do the starbursts, like, for instance... I don't think it's supposed to be like that. Like, they don't want their own spot. I don't think they... work like the Tetris guys. I wish they would flash to show me if that's correct or not. Like, he's got a partner. It's right there. Like, so that, I guess that means that they do need their own space? Okay. It was wrong because you had two blocks with the starburst. Oh, so the starbursts want... Oh, because they're colored green, starbursts... But the starbursts want a partner, but they only want one partner if it's a starburst. Does that not work like that? I have to separate them per starburst? Okay. All right. So you. So we need to do that kind of thing. I just need to go around the other direction. No, I can't. Okay. Okay. So I could put these two together. I think that's what I need to do. I need to separate out one of them. Put the other three together and then separate out the last two starbursts. Is that possible to do? I'm not sure. Huh. Oh, let's see. I could do, let's see, that's all four of the squares, but then I have one too many starbursts. So I just need to, like, section off one of them. The only problem is, doing it in a way that the Tetris pieces still work after I've sectioned them off. That's the tricky bit. So like that, there's way too many squares now. Do the same, but right instead of wrong. My original answer, but modify it? Well, my original thought was this, to put them each in the corner, which works. Okay, what could I modify? I can't get to the exit like this, so I've got to shift something. So that puts those two together. The starburst, I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh. Hang on. No! Oh, wait. I want to do, like, that kind of thing. Okay, what if I do this? And then the star... I can't separate the starburst. Something like this. I think maybe this is kind of the way to go. So I put you with you. Maybe can I rotate it so that it's the other way? Put you there. Put you together. Anytime I try to do it like that, though, I have to pass through the exit to get it to work. If I go the other way... Yeah, it doesn't work the other way either. Well, alright, so what if I cordon this guy off last? And this guy, like that. Can I do the two on the bottom? Yeah. So close. What's the goal here? To get the line to the end while satisfying the logic of all the symbols. Tetris pieces, you have to enclose that shape. Starbursts need one friend of the same color, and only one. And you can't, like, double back on the line or anything like that. It's something like this. That starburst needs a friend, so it's not quite this. I can't get all the way around separating everything into one group, so I gotta combine something into at least two. Starburst, 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 starburst. Come on, game. And I can't just put all the squares in one group because then the starbursts are too many! Too many starbursts! It's a metaphor for... How is it a metaphor for dating? What? Oh, Craigasm! That moment when you figure it out. Whoa. Okay, this is some Dark Souls shit right here. Is this the same Zisteau that plays Minecraft? No, that's a different one. That's a different guy. Okay. It's right before the demon crashes through the wall, and you gotta fight him. Okay. Okay, so this is telling me how to beat a puzzle, but that's not the puzzle. Is it in there? What's in there? Can't see. It's very dark. Oh. Okay, so that's the puzzle. Is this the corner of the start? Is that the start? Or is the start somewhere else? Oops. I already screwed it up. I done messed up. If I'm even doing what I think I'm doing, maybe I'm not. Okay, that's that guy. Is this grid even the same size? I don't think it is. These are the same again. Okay, so I thought that was, I thought this was like the one where you walk on it. This is obviously the grid of a puzzle, but I guess just not in the manner I thought. So we'll just have to figure it out. I guess we'll look around some more. So we've got some puzzles here which are not on yet. There's a wire. The wire splits into three, and then merges again, and then back to three. And then that wire heads in here. And I don't know where the start point is. Okay, puzzle. There's a few puzzles in that beginner area. Our beginner area. You know, the big cavern we were in to begin with. There's a few puzzles there I haven't done. But we will eventually work our way back. Is that a reflection? Alright, so I'm thinking this is the thing we walked through. Because there's no starting circle, it's the same shape and dimensions. This is it's a bigger grid than the puzzles that were displayed above, but I couldn't start those. That's the thing I walked through. Is there any more? You got another one for me? Maybe just that one. Hey, Ryan Cool. Dude, give me a minute to look around. Don't be such an impatient cunt, alright? So we walked through here. I remember this view, looking down here. We walked through here before, and I definitely saw this view. Okay, that turned something off. Oh, music! Is this timed? I hope not. I bet it is. This is the countdown music! It's gonna speed up. Good. So this is a puzzle now. Oh, this is loud. Oh, okay. Why can't I go? Oh, because I'm running into that gap. Okay. You're not going to disappear on me, are you? The yellow line's got to go through there. So I think we've got to be a little bit more snakey-do. Burstacles. Uh-huh. It's gonna all turn off, isn't it? I feel like I'm being timed, but I'm not gonna be in a super rush until I know that for show. I wish they were lined up a little more straightforward manner, so I know which one to go to next. Starburst. Oh, great. Freaking Tetris. No bueno. Okay. Friggin' starbursts. It's a little bit loud, huh? Is there, can I change the... audio stuffs? I guess not. Alright, let me turn it down and editing a little bit. Or is it not too loud? I think it seems like it's loud. So I'll turn this down to like there. Okay. Oh, dang it. There's got to be a checkpoint, right? I mean, they expect you to get all the way through that and then this and then back through there. Wow. All right. We did skip some puzzles. I will come back to this. That's going to take... I'm going to have to be on my A game when we do that one. And then eventually we're going to have to come back here. I'm guessing if we get all the way through there, this is going to open up. And we'll see... our faces are going to melt off like in Raiders of the Lost Ark.